Hey guys,
I'm doing my phone. Well,
okay, I needed to set the camera down. I can't reach it, but hopefully you see me under here. So no, you won't. Okay. So I was eating Lunchable a little bit, then I felt like uploading a vlog. That's why I'm uploading one. So if you see, you need to comment, like, subscribe. But sorry, there's some things on my camera. So I'm watching Cartoon Network. This is Wee Bear Bears. If you see the outside of the video, it's really the outside of here when you, like, it's a lot like YouTube. That looks exactly like an iPhone 6. And if Cartoon Network's will, if you watch Jesse or Austin and Ally, you might know that I will be a guest star on there. Maybe, because you know what, I'm gonna be a celebrity. But look me up. Dang. I restarted my tablet and I deleted my UVC. I don't know why I'm zooming the camera. Zoom the camera on my lips, but I'll zoom it out. Okay. So for today's song, we're going to do a parody. We are going to do a parody of something. That's why I'm like
technical supervisor there. I feel lucky. You know, I bought my house. I'm a little young for all that stuff, but for me, it's, you know, that's kind of what I wanted to have a good career.
Almost there, people.
And, you know, just live there.
Almost there.
Be happy.
Oh, we're all over it now.
I could be a graduate.
So. Okay. I hate the fans. I'm just kidding, I like it. I heard of them. Cause I watch DS on my channel. Pick up Disney just to get off more information on Disney. It's gonna be a song. Kidding, we're not gonna do a parody. This is Watch Baby Shows with Lewis. So we're gonna watch Arthur. So we're watching the Arthur. Let me pick up my cheese. Come on, jump.
Okay. Fairy tale, so. Once upon a time, Mom. I hate Cinderella. I blame Disney for it. No, seriously. I blame Disney. Yep. I now know why PBS Kids. K-E-R-A chose the big fat dog for the giant. He's fat. Giant. Like, Barney and him. I forgot his name, but it was a big red dog. Yeah, I used to watch this show with a big fat dog and call him Big Fatty.
It's the horrendously horrible books sure are popular. I remember how much I liked the very first one, The Calamitous Commencement.
Shut up. Nobody likes it.
The Bronte orphans during his magic act.
Before your weary eyes, I shall make them
okay. Now we're watching Teen Titans Go again. It's just funny.
It'll be the celebration, Luna.
We love you just the way you are. Right now, big bunny.
If you can see it, here, I'll zoom in and on it. I wish we.
Okay.
You may have a response,
I think it sounded like it was on 100. So this is Fun Time, a Lewis vlog. Boom, click like, if you like this video, and click subscribe. Please. I think some people have one subscriber because of their mom or dad. They just, you know, love them. Like, you're supposed to love everybody. And it's like subscribing. Please. In order to upload a video, say that every day, and someday you'll have more than the whole world's popularity. Thank you, and you can let your baby subscribe. It's like living with your kid. Now, bye.